Short and sweet.
We can always sit and enjoy what God has been doing for us. Today, to you, my brother and sister, I ask you to toil on. But toiling with God, toiling with man, you fail.
Amen.
But toiling with God, you never fail. God is there at all times by your side. Regardless of the consequence, look to Him. He is the author and finisher of your faith. With Him, all things are immediately possible. Man failed us, but God never fails. We fail ourselves, because sometimes we walk aside from the presence of God. And when we walk aside, we tend to blame others for our shortcomings. But today I'm saying to you both, look to God as the finisher of your faith. With God, all things are immediately possible. Whether in sickness or in joy, look to God, and He will always hold your hand. In Jesus' precious name.